To Commitment 2012 coverage for you tonight, Iowa Democrats are taking part in a national campaign that paints Mitt Romney as a shameless flip-flopper. Our Amanda Lewis has a look at the new commercial and the online campaign. Amanda?
Well, Kevin, the ad pushes you to the website where a much longer video pits Romney against himself. The message the Democratic National Committee is trying to send, he'll say anything to get elected.
Former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney is the target of a small television ad campaign and a website launch aimed at his credibility.
You have two men trapped in one body, Mitt versus Mitt.
The ad won't air in Iowa, but instead targets six other swing states. It features dueling Romney soundbites on abortion and health care.
I will preserve and protect a woman's right to choose.
The right next step is to see Roe v. Wade overturned.
The much longer website video includes clips from political pundits, many from Fox News.
You're only allowed a certain number of flips before people begin to doubt your character.
And that's the message Democrats want to drive home in every state, especially given several recent polls that show a statistical dead heat when you pit Romney against President Obama.
Romney is perceived as the front runner. But he has also lobbed so many softballs here, you've got to respond to them.
Former Iowa GOP Chairman Brian Kennedy calls the attack ad unprecedented.
I can't recall ever the other party launching an attack on one candidate a full year prior to the general election, before the first Republican vote was even taken.
In a conference call for the Romney campaign, he declined to respond to the allegations of flip-flopping, calling the ad a distraction.
We're keeping the focus on jobs and the economy.
And Kennedy sees Romney's Iowa campaign as just getting started.
The contest, frankly, just hasn't taken shape yet. So I think whoever wages a good campaign over the month of December will do well in Iowa. And I think Mitt Romney's one of those candidates who will do well.
The Democratic National Committee is behind the ad and the video, which you can see online at mittversusmitt.com or mittvmitt.com. We found similar online dueling soundbite videos of President Obama from other sources, Kevin.
Amanda, it's no secret that Governor Romney has not been an active campaigner here in Iowa, so is he going to be back here anytime soon?
His campaign staff says he does not have a visit scheduled at this time.
All right, Amanda, thank you very much. Mm-hmm.